like these examples, we start with an old distribution. The only reason for the sampling distribution to be known. But even if your original distribution is not known, it is here, or it has like basically something really positive. If you have at least 13